Hello friends, today we are going to do the review of Bajaj Shakti 25 liter electric water geyser. I am using this geyser for the past 5.5 years. I purchased this geyser in August 2016 from a local shop for around 8000 rupees. The geyser is working fine without any issues for the past 5.5 years. The geyser has Bajaj new Shakti branding on the front and a simple design below it. There is a temperature gauge on top front of the geyser. There are two LED indicators. Red LED indicator indicates the power and green LED indicator indicates the heating. This is a 4-star rated geyser. This is a 2000 watt geyser. The geyser comes with 8 bar pressure rating. The tank is coated with titanium to prevent from corrosion and rusting. It comes with IPX4 waterproof rating as well. The outer body is metal and as you can see there is no rusting on the outer body even after 5.5 years. The capacity of this geyser is 25 liters and it takes around 30 to 40 minutes to completely heat the water. There is a temperature knob to adjust the desired temperature of hot water as per our preference. The geyser comes with 2 years warranty for the complete product and 5 years warranty for the tank. The only issue that I observed is the green LED which indicates whether the water is heating or completely hot stopped working for the past 6 months. With this, the review has come to an end. Please like my video if you like my review. Please find the Amazon product link in the description. Please do post your queries as comments. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel for further interesting reviews, updates and videos. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.